This is Jordan Tout with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. Well, Kid Cudi announces he's doing a collection off-white with the dress will be included. And, you know, Virgil designed the dress for him to pay homage to Kurt Cobain. Nobody's refuting that. And I don't think he's getting a lot of hate from that. It's just people are a little confused because Kid Cudi's not really known for doing he didn't come in the game with that kind of stuff. So it's like, wait a minute. Is he like just really trolling for attention for his album or what's going on? Academics even defended him with the whole Kurt Cobain, him speaking loudly. People got to grow up and understand and stop trolling him and love themselves. I don't know why academics even step into that. I don't see that much hate going on towards Kid Cudi towards this. People are a little confused about it because Kid Cudi's nice. Like, he's a good artist. Like, I've always enjoyed Kid Cudi for his being a good artist. So, yeah. And then I just don't think he's getting a lot of hate off of it. And, you know, he can do what he wants. Then it said, Pooh Shiesty said, I refuse to have leechers around me, family or friends. It's over for waking up and spending my money every day for other people. I'll send you back to the field. I guess that needs to be sent. And the last thing that's going on is Camron. He's releasing Camdemic. That's coming out soon. And DMX also has an album coming out soon. He was able to finish it before he passed. So anyways, guys, this is Jordan Tower with JT News. I'll check you guys in the next one. Appreciate you guys so much.